I Ain't Gonna Paint No More, written by Karen Beaumont and illustrated by David Ketro. One day, my mama caught me painting pictures on the floor and the ceiling and the walls and the curtain and the doors. And I heard my mama holler like I never did before. Yeah, I ain't gonna paint no more. I ain't gonna paint no more, no more. I ain't gonna paint no more. That's what I say. But there's ain't no way that I ain't gonna paint no more. So I take some red and I paint my head. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. What the heck? Gonna paint my neck. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. Still, I just can't rest till I paint my chest. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. Guess there ain't no harm if I paint my arm. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. I ain't gonna paint no more, no more. I ain't gonna paint no more. But just can't stand not to paint my hand. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. Then I see some black, so I paint my back. And now I ain't gonna paint no more. Like an Easter egg, gonna paint my leg. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. Still I ain't complete till I paint my feet. Now I ain't gonna paint no more. I ain't gonna paint no more, no more. I ain't gonna paint no more.
But I'm such a nut, gonna paint my...
What? Y'all don't faint, cause there ain't no paint. So, I ain't gonna paint no more.